And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's the Villans, and they take on the Old Lady.
Thanks, Derek. They did well in their opening game. They looked fit, they played some expansive football, and they worked hard to win the ball back. They just need more of the same today.
Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. No-nonsense clearance. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Simpson. Well, they have it again. And beyond the last defender, offside. Jay. Jack. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. It could be up for grabs. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Jack. He has time to play it over. And cleared away. That's a useful cross. Clattered away. Simpson. Nemov. Now, they've given him too much space. Must take the lead here. Splendid defending. Joao. Almer. And the Villans might be able to profit. And an effective clearance. Let's see about the delivery. The crossbar got in the way. Making sure nothing came of it.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Well, no stopping him. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. And he read it well defensively. Tomlin with it. Curry. Rowe. Tomlin. And the ball's gone. Making progress. Just wanted to get it out of there. Crossing possibilities. Good looking ball. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Curry. Nemov. Attacking possibilities for the Old Lady. Simpson. And take it away. Defensive efficiency personified. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our... Can he put them in front? And denied by the... post.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now, they just need to take one of these chances.
Jack. Read it well. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. The villains in a position of menace. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, no danger now. Space and time for the cross. And a throw-in forthcoming. Joao. This looks promising. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Rowe. Terrific block. Might take the lead. Can they put it away? And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, the pass not finding its target. Surely! Brilliantly blocked! Well, nothing comes of it. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Excellent challenge. Can they forge ahead? Thwarting him. Blocks again. Chance here. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Neville. That pass could be troublesome. Well read to put an end to that attack. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. Messi. Dor. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Almer. Top-class defending. Now with Messi. Shot attempted. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Joao. An encouraging villain's move. Could be dangerous. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Jack. Joao. Good looking cross. And she went just a little bit too early. Offside. Tomlin. And he read it well. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Now sending it in. Well, it has come to nothing. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills.
Well, the host has completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes. They
could be! And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And he takes on the shot. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Played over. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Almer. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? A decisive punch by the keeper. Terrific block. Player on the way again. And a goal! A significant deflection, and no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief.
Well, there it is. Quite clearly, it takes a deflection, and that's enough to beat the keeper. Not much he could do there.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Oh, great vision. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game, but if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
There's a slide draw pass. Celebrations. Well, a second goal for them here. And I think just lost his focus for a second, and a throw in conceded. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, moving it nicely. Not a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Options in the middle. Well, the danger is still there. Rowe. And Navarro with it. Corner kick forthcoming. trying to deliver it accurately, and he clears the danger. Could be troublesome. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. It should be. Can he convert? And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.